Today I will be playing the $20 Deluxe 7's Playbook, and I got 5 tickets with me. Each booklet has 6 exciting games in the book, as you can see. And I got tickets 20, 21, 22, 23, and ticket 24. So those are the ticket numbers I will be playing, and it's 5 $20 scratchers. So let's get started. So let's start the game. The first game is Topaz 7's, and for this one, if I uncover a 20 or a 40, I win that prize, but I didn't. So I will zoom in a little. And for this one, if I uncover 1, 2, 3, 7's, I'll win. So if I uncover 1, 7, I'll win that prize. If I uncover 2, 7's, I'll win double that prize. And if I uncover 3, 7's, I'll win triple that prize. So let's see if I uncover a 7. Game 1, game 2. No 7 yet. Game 3. You could read for yourself if you want. So game 1 to 7. I didn't match. I mean, I didn't uncover a 7, so I lost in that part. Just keep playing and see if I get uncover a 7. Nope. So now on to Ruby Red 7's. So for this one, we have a bonus spot, and if I uncover a heart in the bonus spot, I'll win that prize. So where is the item? A pot of gold. That is a lime. Didn't win anything on the bonus spot, as you can see. Now on to the next section, and for this section, if I uncover a 7, I'll win that prize. If I uncover a diamond, I'll win that I'll win 2 times that prize. So let's hope I uncover a 7 or a diamond. All right. This is a winning game. So let's see if I uncover more symbols, more 7's, or more symbols. That's a rose. So I just uncovered 1 diamond, so win 2 times that prize. Now on to the next game, Safari Blue 7's. For this section, if I match 2 symbols, I'll win that prize. If I match 3 symbols, I'll win double that prize. So let's see if I get matching symbols. Nope, it didn't. Oh, and they also have a fast 50 spot, so let's see if I uncover a 50. Nope. I didn't uncover a 50. Now on to the next section, on to the next game. Game 2. That was game 1. That was a fast spot, and this is game 2. And for this one, if I uncover a 7 or a 5x, I'll win that price. If I uncover a 7, if I win 5x, I'll win 5 times that price. Nope. So I lost on Safari Blue 7's. Now on to Emerald 7's. For game 1, if I uncover a 7 in the same row, if I uncover 3 7's in the same row, column, or diagonal line, I'll win that price shown. So let's see. Nope. 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 So I lost. On game 1, let's go to game 2. If I match 2 like prices, I'll win that price. So let's see. Nope. So now on to game 3. For this one, if I match the winning numbers with your numbers, I'll win that price under that matching number. And if I uncover a 10x symbol, I'll win 10 times that price. So let's see. 9, 30, 32, 13, 28, 42, 26, 43, 6, 34, 37, 41, 27, 20. I mean 12, 15, 44, 31, 14, 38, 7, 19, 40, 33, 35, and 29. Now on to MFS 7's. Let's see if I uncover a coin on game 1 and I'll win that prize. Or if I uncover a 5x, I'll win 5 times that prize. Nope. Nothing there. So now let's go on to the next game, which is game 2. And if I uncover a 7, I'll win that prize. If I match a number, I'll win that prize. And if I uncover a 20x, I won 20 times that price. So the winning numbers are 8, 1, 19, 34, 16, 40, 23, 18, 41, 6, 12, 15, 9, 39, 4, 10, 3, 29, 14, 32, 22, 33, 36, 2, 43. So I lost on MFS 7's. Now on to Diamond 7's. Hopefully I get a win here too. So let's go to the fast pot. Let's see if I can cover 100 in the fast pot. Nope. So let's see if we get a match and I'll win that price, or if I uncover a 10x, I'll win 10 times that price, and if I uncover a 20, I'll win 20 times that price. So the winning numbers are 42, 5, 41, 38, 15. So let's see. 1, 7, 16, 12, 17, 19, 22, 9, 37, 18, 6, 3, 32, 43, 39, 24, 35, and 4. Okay, so I only won on one game out of the six. That's Ruby Red 7's, and this is ticket 20. And I will scratch that at the end of the video. Scratcher number 2, which is ticket number 21. And let's see the two fast spots. Nope. Maybe here. One 7, 2 7s. So what does that mean? Uncover 2 7s symbol, 2 7 symbols in the same game across who automatically win double that price. There we go, I won that part. I won that prize, and I don't know what it is, but I'm happy I won. Now on to Ruby Red 7's. Let's see if I match a heart. Nope. Okay, now on to this section. Bank, money bank, and okay, nothing here. No, I didn't uncover a diamond or a 7. Safari 7, Safari Blue 7s. Or is it Safari 7s? No, whatever. Safari Blue 7s. Let's see the fast spot. Nope. Let's see if I get some matches here. No matches there. Let's see. Nothing there. Now on to Emerald 7's. Nothing there. Let's see if I match two like prices. Nothing there. Now right here. Game 3. The winning numbers are 32, 23, 15, 25, and 37. 6, 31, 22, 28, 29, 30, 18, 41, 14, 21, 27, 16, 40, 34, 26, 44, 43, 13, 20, 33, 9, lost there, and for 7's, let's see. Lost there. The winning numbers are 35, 43, 25, 9, and 14. Nothing there. Now on to Diamond 7's. Nope. Let's see. 42, 41, 37, 15, and 5. Got a match. 41. So far the only match I have is 41. How do I zoom in? Okay, there we go. 27, 19, 35, 18, 2. 9, 36, 11, 32, and 24. So on ticket number 21, I got a winning prize on Topaz 7's, which is game 1, I believe. I got 2 7's there. I mean, you already know that. I don't know why I'm explaining this. Diamond 7's, I got one matching number, which was 41. All right, let's continue. Ticket number 22. The first game is Topaz 7. Let's see if I have a card. 23, 45. Thank you. Nothing there. So I'm pausing because a lot of people tell me don't talk, and a lot of people tell me, oh, can you explain this a little bit? But I'm in my third ticket, so that's why I'm not saying anything. Because when I talk, it slows down the video, so. So I hope it doesn't seem like I'm not enjoying it. I mean, I don't know how to do it without being so talkative or so boring. I was gonna scratch from the bottom. Nothing there. Didn't cover a diamond or a 7. Safari blue 7's. Let's see if we get a fast spot. Matching spot. Nope. That's okay. Game one. Let's see if we get a match. Let's see if we get matches. Nope. Okay, now let's see if we get matches here. Or symbols. Or uncover symbols. That are winning symbols. I don't know what to say next. So nothing on this ticket. Will that be a 7? Well, we know this is losing. Oh, I lost. Let's see if I get a match. Nope. Maybe here. Eight. 13, 14, 44, 32, 3, 26, 31, 34, 15, 24, 37, 20, 38, 16. Nope. Nope. That's a 39. The light broke. So the winning numbers are 6, 42, 9, 40, and 12. So I lost on all 6 games. I lost on the Deluxe 7's playbook number 22. Now let's go on to ticket number 23. So no winning prizes here. Uber at 7's. I lost there. Lost here too. Another losing ticket. Now on to the last one before I review all the prices. So ticket number 24. Six exciting games in each book. Let's open it and see if the fifth ticket is a winning ticket. Do this the last game. Let's see what number I got. I got a 25. Let's see what number is there. 44. Nothing in the fast spot. And let's see if I reveal a prize here. A winning number match uncover. A winning. Light went out. I don't know if I should still record. It won't look too clear. So I'll just have to wait again. I'll wait again. Seven. Another seven. Another seven. So what does that mean? Uncover three seven symbols in that same game across to automatically win triple that prize. Okay. trying to zoom in, but I think I'm zoomed in all the way. Anyways, I uncover a 7. It's another win. The winning numbers are 1, 29, 4, 44, and 13. Let's see if I find a matching number. Six, 9, 25, 33, 29. Nothing there, so now on to the last game. 10 and 7's. The last game on the booklet. I didn't win the fast part. Let's see if I get a match. The winning numbers are 21, 30, 36, 24, and 40. Let's see. 43, 22, 12, 18, 8, 13, 6. Thirty-four, one, fourteen, nineteen, twenty-five, thirty-eight, twenty-six, forty-one, seventeen, eleven, and thirty-one. Okay, so no matching symbols there. And that is it. I'm done scratching the booklets. I won on three booklets. I won on ticket number 20, 21, and 24. So let's scratch. Let's open and reveal the prices for ticket 20. So I won on Ruby Red 7's. I won, let's find out. So if I get a diamond, I win 2 times that price. Let's see what it is. $20. $20. That was ticket 20. So let's open winning ticket number 21. I won on Topaz 7's. I got 2 7's. So what does that mean? It means double that price. So let's reveal the price. $10. And I won on Diamond 7's. I matched the 41. So let's reveal the price. $10. $20 there. Now on to ticket number 24. So I won on Topaz 7's. I got 3 and cover 3 7's. So I win triple that price. Whoa, I got $75. So it triples. Yay, good price. I'm shocked. I got 25 times 3. Finally, on a $20 ticket. And was that all? No, I matched something else. I know I matched something else. Well, obviously it did. Here we go. The 7. Recover a 7 and win that price, which is $25. So that means I won $100 on ticket 24. So I got $20 on ticket number 21, $20 on ticket number 20, and I won $100 on ticket 24. So that is in total $140. I want to thank everyone for watching, and I appreciate everyone that watches, and sorry that sometimes I've seen to talk too much.